still got an eye on you. Probably won't be able to hear each other too well when you're underwater, though.
There is a god.
Hey, I heard that.
Look at that! Oh, this is brilliant!
That is interesting.
Locked.
What? Whoever built this place didn't think the Lake of Fire and the Blades of Death were enough?
Real. They're all here. The court of Camelot.
You're sure about this? King Arthur, who wast verily of ye loins of Usurp and Dragon?
I've no doubt about the authenticity of this tomb, Alistair. Arthur was the 11th century figure that became legend. The once and future king was as real then as the air I'm breathing now.
I don't know, Laura.
Excalibur. The sword in the stone. That's how it always goes, isn't it?
Pardon?
Swords in stones, Alistair. They're part of the monomyth. There wasn't just one Excalibur or one Merlin. We keep seeing swords and daises all over the world because they were everywhere.
So you're saying that everywhere they went, they raised up kings, shaping the course of human destiny?
Well, it's a possibility.
Who? And what happened to them and their swords?
Perhaps they're in Avalon. It's as good a place as any. Except our Merlin was killed and our Excalibur was left in pieces in the hands of the locals.
So where's Avalon?
I don't know. On the other side of the Looking Glass, perhaps? It says Bedivere returned a fragment of Excalibur to Arthur after the other pieces were carried off by the knights.
Where did they go?
To find Avalon, perhaps. The quest for the Holy Grail. Lancelot, Galahad, Percival, and Bors. Their tombs are empty.
It says this fragment was left with Arthur to help him leave this mausoleum when the time came. Perhaps it will help me instead.
Thank you. Thank you. What's going on?
They didn't make off with your credit cards, did they? Is everything all right? Alistair?
I'm fine. Just not my usual evening routine.
Then let's go home.
Brilliant. This is brilliant. King Arthur was real. The Knights of the Round Table were real. And now we have Excalibur right here in front of us. Those stodgy bastards at Oxford will have kittens when they hear of this.
It's even bigger than that, Alistair. What Arthur called Excalibur is a powerful artifact that predates him by millennia.
Well, it's still in pieces. Who brought the superglue?
While I was in Ghana, I asked you to look around for the Galali key. No luck, I take it?
It was not among your father's collection.
Or his records.
It wasn't in Ghana either. Or Rutland was... Hello? What's this? I've seen you before, haven't I? Hang on. Striking resemblance, don't you think?
The pendant was a gift from your father. I never knew from where he had obtained it, until now.
Where is it now?
It's in the Himalayas. My mother had it with her. Zip, Alistair, I'm going to Nepal. Please make the usual arrangements.
We'll take care of it. Come on, man.
Not to presume, Lady Croft, but I'd hoped you wouldn't try to use the sword yourself after what happened to your mother.
She removed the sword. That's what killed her. I don't intend to do the same. If my father had known any of this, he tried so hard, and they hated him for it.
No one hated him, Lara.
It bloody well wasn't love, was it? His reputation was destroyed. Now there's more than one thing to be salvaged from that mountaintop.
The wreckage should be just on the other side.
I can't see anything. You sure you're in the right spot?
I never forget a face.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
and I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know. I'm not ready to give up yet. I might have to make my own path. There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old were you? 8 or 9?
Something like that. There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old were you? 8 or 9?
Something like that.
There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old were you? 8 or 9?
Something like that.
Look! Now that's proper gear for getting to the top of a mountain.
That's one of Rutland's. I told him to mind his own business, and here he is following me to the ends of the earth.
Maybe he heard you wrong. You think he's in there?
I doubt it. Not when he could be at home with his feet up. There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old were you? 8 or 9?
Something like that.
Look, now that's proper gear for getting to the top of a mountain.
That's one of Rutland's. I told him to mind his own business, and here he is following me to the ends of the earth.
Maybe he heard you wrong. You think he's in there?
I doubt it. Not when he could be at home with his feet up.
Thank you. Just checking. It's usually someone else's past you're digging into.
That's where you're wrong, Zip. This has always been what it's about. Now, there's one more place I'd like to visit. It shouldn't take too long.